Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Felkir Gauzoli. What about our wife? Is she pregnant? Not yet. Now, Countess Perislava, I like you. Declare war and we will subjugate her, or we will ditch a claim on Zubsov. In that case, she will not be able to call any allies. She doesn't have any army, so nice. It's nice that she makes that easy for us. Torzok. You are in few duchies, so... No, it's not you. So this... Oh, see, this guy is your... Oh, nice. So we need to attack him. He has few provinces. You proud of humble? Let's be humble. Oh well, enemy army is here. Now, our new rally point will be Luki. I think our rally point was Luki, right? Then nothing changed. The queen, you are one count. If you are, at least these guys are from our family. I want those counts destroyed. Who do I want to marry? My aunt? She's better to this guy. I will accept that. Who is this woman? I'm okay with that. Doesn't matter. She can leave. She's not from our family. Another heir. I want to know. For whom we are voting? Oh yeah, this guy is once again not our... No, he's from... Oh yeah, he's not from family. He's not from our family, but I want... I need him. He needs to have daughters. Where are you? Polsk? Well, you are here. But you don't like me, you are a part of vassal, so in that case... We have one part vassal and rank hill, but she's a woman, so no one cares about her. Okay, Tobrar, Tigri, my marshal. You still don't like me, but we can change it. I'm gonna send you a gift. Tigri, my headman? No. Drotseti? Yeah. Hey, he likes us now. So he should be... He likes us now. He's still malcontent, but... That should be... Yep, he's gone. This is over. We need to deal with those counts. Yeah, let's get an army here to Borovici. The reason is, if we will do any holy wars, then those counts, their army is small. Or their armies are small, but they will join if we will attack anyone bigger. So if we're gonna deal with them now, it will make our life a lot easier in future. Let's be honest, if we have one county, we can do conquest. And no one cares. We have tons of prestige, we can spend it without any problems. Okay, Rzawa tribe, we have tons of prestige. Let's build more, let's upgrade those buildings. Above we can build building. Oh yeah, we can build castle ship. More ships. More ships. Yeah, let's get more ships. We could really use more ships. Norway, is someone... Oh, what about you? I totally forgot about you. Can we declare war on you? We can do holy war for Agder. How many land do you control? So you control only two provinces and they are in Agder. We're gonna deal with this guy. He has 6,000 freaking troops, okay. We need our retinue there. And we need our retinue to be fully... Well... We need our full retinue to deal with him. Okay, yeah, those troops will be here. They have defensive bonus, but we have retinues. Daughter, what the hell? At least she's not quick. That would make me mad. Let's build castle town so we can get more money. Let's threaten the active exposure. So they are using 14.2% morale, 14.8. Ringstead and Helsingborg buildings, which we are currently building, will be built soon. Oh, and yeah, Pskov is sieging Gdov. Conquest of the. Oh, he's doing conquest instead of de jure war. But it, but again, doesn't matter. Conquest is probably better. Easy if he has count, if he has prestige for that, which seems like he has. Oh, you have wrong. You are pagan too. I don't think. Yeah, in that case, I'm gonna do well. They are pagan people. But then pagan people are weak. I don't want to spend. Oh no, we will not spend prestige on conquest. Okay, let's do conquest. Oh, this is province of, or province, Duchy of Webs. You need to take his provinces too. Well, good luck with that. What I'm gonna do with you? Obviously, we have two options. We can do Holy War for both provinces, or we can do Conquest. I think I'm gonna do Conquest. Then we take Webs, someone who. This guy will be new Duke of Webs. Stop stuffing yourself, you pick. Yeah, let's go with that. Again, oh, we have raiders. Why Norse people are raiding us? Finally, another victorious war. This is Duchy. This is Duchy of Rostov. Okay, let's get an army to Tikhvin. How many troops do you have? Well, what the frack is this? He has 2,000 troops out of 8,000. He had some. Yeah, he has some event spawn units. What the hell? How the hell do you have event spawn units and so many of them? How much money are we gaining? 2 ducats. Like, I was thinking about raising mercenaries, but what the hell? Attacking him would be hard because he can raise. 300 people, it's not that bad. Okay, let's get an army to the Queen. We can deal with him. Okay, we will to wait. Am I blind? I guess I'm blind. Who are you? Catholic uprising. We have some Catholic people. What the f. Okay, I didn't see that coming. I thought I forgot we actually control this territory. Okay, see here, you have new orders. I want you here in Jutland. Damn it, we need our freaking ships. Okay, this gives us options. Okay, I want our red points to be in Kurland, and More. And for ships, I'm gonna do the same thing. Damn it. Now, we're gonna raise everyone. Well, you shouldn't have been raised. Our retinues will stay here and they will reinforce our troops. Or our manpower. What the hell about it? Or not Abbasids, Aftasids. They somehow control a huge chunk of France. I didn't see that. We may lose greed, nope. Like, it's great if Holy Roman Empire would have two enemies. If Holy Roman Empire will have two enemies from, well, two sides. North and... North, northeast and southwest. That's great. The Byzantine Empire is being pushed. Oh, Fatimids are huge. And Seleucids are big too. Well, those troops, we are still waiting for some... What the hell, troops? We don't have that many people here. Kevin Rus. Okay, so... Great, guys. I wanted to raid... Frank, we must be at peace. No problem. You know, ships, get here. Yet you can land in Jutland immediately, screw that. Okay, you are not landing anywhere. Get to Sea of Jutland, I guess. Yeah, nope, Sea of Shetland. Kevin, by the Economic Patriarch, are returning to in home in triumph. Tradics have renounced their false faith. That's why we care about Orthodox Christian is beyond me. Oshere, Balder, and Gudrot. Oh no, Gazoli. And Gudrot. Let's land here in Jutland. We're gonna win here, and then we will send those troops to the Pope. We will go say hi to Pope. And if you're gonna be lucky, we may take him home. Papal Lollard Revolt. Well, those Lollards are kind of winning. Could be fun. And it would be nice if you could destroy Pisa, which we will not destroy. But it would be nice. Maximum loot, 550 ducats. Oh, Crusader France is here. Is that actually France? There is no King of France. So that's only that Crusader France. If son, please tell me he's quick. He's not quick. Because he's from a... He's our... Son of Concubine. This one didn't give us any son yet. What's our ambition? Grubanair. In that case, screw that. How many people do we have here? 400, okay. Let's land in Pisa, let's loot Pisa. I want to take Poe, but well, I think we... Nice. There are no garrisons here. But we are looting Pisa now. 29.6%, awesome. I change you for leadership of our band, yeah. Yes, son! Damn it! Let's fight. Oh, we frost? No! Okay, at least we have air, who is 0 year old. Problem is, he's not our air. He's not air for Empire! Damn it! This bastard imprisoned our nope. Oh my god! Okay, we need to find someone who we can play as. It would be nice if we play as Arne, but that's not gonna happen. Okay, it will be one of our brothers. They have our bloodlines. Who's good out of those two? He's not married, great, that makes our life easier. This guy's married. I'd say this guy's a little bit better. Oh yeah, he has great personal combat skill. 37. He's content, nope. Okay. Duke Yodio, you're so Said, so good for you. I'm gonna vote for you. I don't think that will change. We still will be playing as Arne. Damn it! Ah, so bad. I knew it was risk. Let's be honest. It's always risk to do duels, but I didn't expect we would actually die. Okay, it's kind of good. Oh damn it! I don't even want to click on this button because we can lose our freaking empire. And let's be honest, AI is terrible. Who knows? We've played so long, and now we're gonna lose it. We've played for 140 years, and now we're gonna lose. And we have to start all over, and we're gonna be playing a zero year old kid who was born few months ago. That's March. 3 months ago. He's 3 months old. Okay, before we're gonna do anything. You, my heir. I could take Polsk from him. So he would be weaker. Question is, revoke, can I be revoke anything? Revoke title. We have no Russian pact, so nope. We could break that non-Russian pact. We cannot do it, because we must be at peace. He must be at peace too. Damn it, so he will be new Emperor of Sweden. We should keep Filkir, right? Arne. Yeah, so we still gonna be Filkir. He just won't be Emperor. I hate this. Emperor / Filkir Gauzori feeds it in Valhalla at age 29. So young. He was slain by Constantino D. Yaransk in personal combat. Known for his wild feasts and dissolute conduct, he hardly ever gave any thought to spiritual matters. Gauzori will surely pay for his sins in the afterlife. Duke Arne, merely 0 year old, well, 3 months. The realm is left in capable hands of the regent and council. Long live Duke Arne. Sucks so much. Sucks so much. Our heir will be the Giuko. So I got Filkir, Duke of Sealand, Duke of Tver, Prince of Sweden. Too many holdings. Our regent is our mother, nice, so she will hold no position in my court. Good news is, we could marry like someone. Okay, Frunk. Daughter Frick, great. Oh, you have another daughter? She's 1 year old. Okay, let's do betrothal between her and me. Let's do matrilineal marriage. Yeah, from House of Moonsong. Let's do betrothal. I'm gonna marry her. This means we are now. We will have alliance with this guy. And we will get Sweden back. From Rurik, it's all the time. This empire was held by House of Avmunso. How the hell? Oh yeah, this was taken from King of Sweden. Okay, so you. So there were two emperors, Karo the Second Erhard and Gauzori Blood Axe, and now it's stupid Rurikids. Oh damn it. So no! Those armies are gone too. So what are we gonna do? At least we have those retinues. Question is, can we even afford them? So we need to give those holdings away. Oh, and we also need our chancellor. Do we have power vassals? But no. In that case, I want good people. Damn it, we cannot even do wars, right? Do you have yesmans? No. Nice. Okay, in that case, I want good people. Firey. Father hates me, so. Ashere? Oshere? Wild Blood of Filker Carter II? This guy is infidel, so fuck you. Short time minus 8, foreigner minus 9. At least this guy, is Swedish. But he's envious and short reign minus 12. You're Gudrut, you're organizer, so no. Baldur's useless. Okay, Baldur will be Marshal. I'm gonna give him honorary title of being Merkin's mother. Steward will be Thorsten. His orders will be to collect taxes in our capital, which will be sealed. Our spymaster will be fuck her, she hates us. Okay, I'm gonna send her a gift. Okay, she didn't help that much. And we need Seer. Halston. Okay, Halston, I'm gonna send you to Joseva, and this will be our crown focus. Can we do it? Nope. Because we are what? It's independent. Realm is size is greater or equal to 45. So, we need a little bit bigger realm. Now, question is, can we actually declare war on someone? Yes, we can. Like you. People actually say no. They are okay with Torzok, but no with someone small. Why this says no? That's 3 votes for yes, and 3 votes against. I would say this should be like yes. Wologram. Again, one count. Oh, they're actually voting for him. Great, we will do Conquest of Wologda. Oh, before we're gonna do nothing. Spymaster. Damn it, too bad I cannot give you land. Nora, are you married? Yeah, you are married. Today is to Arfrik Bjornsson. I'm gonna give you land. You will be new guy, leader of Tver. For you. We also have some master. Well, awesome. Quilla? Nope. Hunger. You are... City. Okay. We have it. Could give us Carlos land. No, I don't want him here. Gudra, but you are organizer. And then we have women. A grandmother. She hates us. Why our grandmother hates us? Okay, Spymaster, I'm gonna give you Karos land. I'm not gonna give you Karos land in that case. Marshall, I'm gonna give you something, like Tikvin. I don't know, Belozero's yours. Good for you. Good news is you are old, you may die, and we will get this land back. Reserva Tribe I'm gonna keep. Yeah, Tikvin and Mozjask I'm gonna give away. Or can we build castle here? Yes, we can build castle, it's kinda more expensive. Let's continue with, let's see if we can convert it. That will be easier. Now, can I give you land? People are actually saying yes. Oh, Filker, yeah. Carlos land, they are saying no. Why? Oh, because he wants his land. Okay, Spymaster, I'm gonna kick you out. Damn it, our Spymaster sucks. Can I send you a gift? Or I can, but for opinion, awesome. Yeah, our diplomacy sucks, so that will, well, suck. We don't have a good spam master. Okay, I will join court. Yes, I want somebody with good spam who has high spam master stuff. This guy is genius, and he's 61. Great, I'm gonna invite you. You're gonna have some bon person on our court, in our court. 58, I'm gonna invite you to. Need to give two holdings away. 64, I'm gonna invite you to do. That's enough for now. We can't put price on heirloom like this. Spare no expense. We don't have 200 gold. Valkyrian crown. Well, we are not removing Valkyrian crown. It's quality 4. Yeah, this is definitely. We are not losing it. How much money are you getting? One ducat. Well, we really need to declare war on someone. But for now, let's get this army here. You, congratulations, you are my new spam master. Or maybe not. Okay, you will get nothing. Oh, 42 learning, nice. You are my core physician, good job. Can we get better spam master? Yes, we can. Yee, this guy is spam master. Can I give you land? Will people actually say yes? Yeah, they won't. They are okay with that. Okay, I'm gonna give you to Quinn. He likes us. He will convert. We should have one more person. That's this guy. And you will get Moskaisk. You will not get Moskais for some reason. Can we give you anything? Oh, we could give him Rzeva, but I wanted to keep it. Well, screw it, we are not keeping that. In that case, Moskais will be our crown focus. It will not be our crown focus because our real size is not big enough. At least not in this moment. So this guy is your heir, somehow. Irish and Christian. Okay, let's declare war on Vologda. We cannot? Oh, because we don't have money. Oh, screw that. How much money are we getting? 60 ducats, nice. So we need to wait a little bit longer. Kostroma, you are county? You are county indeed. I decided to grant you Duchy of Skona. Nice, so we have more duchies. This will not help you. We will get Sweden back. We can't even vote? Oh yeah, because we are not part of Empire of Sweden, or Empire of Sweden. Damn it, we need to get Duchy here. So we can vote for ourselves. Oh, our kinsman. Well, we can vote for him. Or we can vote. We can make him our heir. Can we make him our heir? New Krankwald. We cannot make him our heir. That sucks. Well, for now, what can we do? What's this war about? Oh boy, freaking idiot! If that Poland will win. Who are you? We need to wait a little bit longer, like 2 more months, and then we can do some wars, we can expand in East. February, he's still 0 year old. Damn it, I hate it so much. How many troops do you have? 400? 400. Finally, we have positive number of money. Can we declare war on you? Now we can do conquest. Let's do conquest. Can we do another conquest? I don't think we can actually do two conquests. Okay, let's get our army to Vologda first. They have tons of people. No problem, not a problem. We will siege Vologda first, then we will end this war. Then we will go to Kostroma. Oh, no one is leading this army. Gudrod, Oshere, and... What the fuck happened with our marshals? Okay, we have only 4 people. Filker has inherited Moskai's tribe. Oh, this guy's already dead. He didn't survive that long. Oh, court. Let's search my opinion. And I want some man who's not landed. Like this guy. He's Swedish, he's 30. He came here to Moskaisk. And we are missing whom? We are missing Chancellor. Do we have power of vassal? Answer is, well, yes, we have 2 power of vassals. Ah, Bertil is actually good. Oh, Skjal. Okay, we have new spymaster. Why give Moskais away? That was ours. Well, what can we do? Oh, but Skona is not Germanic. Let's convert it. Well, let's see if we can convert it. Oh, we have siege guy! Awesome! Brindlof, he's already sieging. So we have this siege guy, siege... Nope, he's still not here. If you will die, I will kill you. On the other hand, if he would die, we would be play as Bugyuko, which would make our life a lot easier because we could do everything in our power to beat this idiot. If he will Pomerania, I will kill him. How the hell? Okay, his army is marching, so Poland. I think I'm gonna join this war. Can I join this war? I wanna help you because otherwise you may actually lose this. Will you finish the siege? Oh, so we have only flu. Teutonics! Everyone's now attacking our guy. As long as you know what? Let's risk it. I want to be playing. No! Vance! I want to risk it so we will die and he will actually, he feels better. Sucks so much. Guys, march to Kostroma so we can finish this siege. How many people are defending that? A lot. Okay, let's end this episode here. In next episode we have too many things to do. We need to, okay, let's raise our troops. We'll raise our, okay, oh, what the hell. Do we have any troops from here? Not that many people. Okay, let's raise our troops. Let's meet, our troops will meet in Skona. Yeah, you guys, do not go anywhere. Stay here. So I'm gonna help our leash so he will actually keep this territory. This is Holy War? No, he actually is doing some conquests. Oh yeah, because he has strong claims. Yeah, I'm not gonna allow that to happen. This idiot has a small army. Yeah, we need to help him. So, in next episode we will have too many things to do. We need to go to Poland, help our leash, then we need to meet our armies. How many troops do we actually can raise? Or how many troops are we gonna raise? And then those stupid Catholics again. But again, if those Catholics will be independent, then we don't have to worry about Sealand. Yeah, that I don't care about. So we will get 8,000 troops, then we still have some troops here, but that's like few. Like if it's gonna be 100. I'm gonna raise them anyway. Probably do not march through enemy territory. So that's gonna be a lot of things to do. But that's thing for next episode. Until then, have a nice rest of your day and goodbye.